Pakistan's Aviation Secretary Shahrukh Nasrat has said the country won't open its airspace for Indian flights until India withdraws its fighter jets placed forward. He added that the Indian government approached asking them to open the airspace. Pakistan closed its airspace in February after the Indian Air Force strike on a Jaish-e-Mohammed terror camp in Balakot. Subscribe to the channel for more news.